It is also true that notwithstanding all these statements that your party, yourself, and the petitioner had made, that the petitioner had won the election, when you eventually filed your petition, there was nothing in the petition about the petition having won the election.
My Lord, I have indicated earlier.
No, please answer my question.
Please, I'm about to answer the question, unless you are not ready to listen to the answer.
I've asked you that when you filed the petition.
Yes, my Lord.
Yes. There was nothing in it to the effect that the petitioner had won the election.
In the petition, yes.
Now, again, you claim in one of your statements that elections were won in the polling stations all over the country. So I'm putting it to you that when you make the statement that the petitioner had won the election, it presupposed that you had the polling station pink sheets.
My Lord, I indicated that I never said that the petitioner had won elections.